take my jacket, I throw it over the crate.
She's been really good. She goes in her crate when she's ready to at night, and then she stays in there until 8 o'clock in the morning. We don't ever close it anymore. She stays in there all night.
No, Domino won't go in his crate, so it's a place of last resort.
Well, she just started doing that on her own. We had a hard time getting her in the crate the last 2 weeks, and then she started going in there by herself, and I just left it open, and she stayed in the whole